After the recent study, Eau Claire has one more thing to boast about. The city was listed in the top 10 U.S. cities for cheapskates. According to Kimblesher, a business publisher, Eau Claire comes in 7th place for the cheapest cost of living in the country. In fact, Mike Schatz, the Eau Claire City Development Director, says the city's cost of living has been in decline since 2008.
Overall, we've always been fairly low when you compare us to the national average and everything. And I think that there's such a good value for your money in Eau Claire. Our wages aren't as high as some areas, but the expenses are lower. So I think the reason for the decline might be that other maybe major metro areas might be their costs increasing more because of more rapid growth, like in the south, where all of a sudden populations boomed and everybody was moving to get to the warmer climates. So I think prices might have jumped where you're seeing the faster growth and everything. In Eau Claire, we've always had very steady growth, always maybe about 1% a year. So I think we're able to take in that growth without any troubles, prices don't rise and things like that. So I think that's probably the main reason.
According to ACRA, Cost of Living Index, a government-recognized survey that compares individual city data, Eau Claire received an overall rank of 94.4 in 2008. 3 years later, in 2011, Eau Claire had an average of 90.2, which is well below the national average of 100. ACRA collects prices from local retailers and service providers in order to calculate the cost of living in American cities. When compared to other cities in Wisconsin, Eau Claire also ranked below most of them, with Appleton ranking 94.2 and Madison ranking 108.4. Jeff Mayers, an Eau Claire resident, says due to Eau Claire being a small city, he has lower expenses. However, he says that in the end, it's all about how you spend your own money.
It's like anything else. I mean, it's all your own personal choice. I mean, if you wanted to spend $100, you could easily do it in Eau Claire. I'm like, but if you wanted to have fun for a day and spend $5, yeah, it's just as possible. Mm-hmm. So it all depends on what you want to do, what you want to get out of it.
Mike Maskovich, the owner of Turk's Head Coffee House, says that Eau Claire has also a lower cost if you like to own a business.
For the downtown area, the rent is pretty reasonable. We look at other places as well as downtown and on the south side of town. Mm-hmm. And for what we were looking for, this actually fits us really well and the rent is reasonable.
As far as the future of the trend, Chad says Eau Claire's cost of living should remain the same in the next few years.
There's only so low you can go, and we're already lower than most cities. So, but I think we'll always be a good value. So I don't ever see us jumping, into a higher realm. I think we'll always stay pretty below the national average.
This is Deborah Biazucci reporting for Inside Eau Claire.